I'm Maria, and today I'm going to recommend some tools and methods to help you minify JavaScript. If you're looking to enhance your website's performance within the shortest period, you need to get familiar with JavaScript minification. It will help you exclude all the unnecessary characters from your JavaScript source code without altering its functionality. What's more, it'll reduce your website's loading time and bandwidth usage. JavaScript minification can be tricky, so in this video, I'll chart a course to assist you in minifying your JavaScript code for WordPress and non-WordPress websites. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, why should you minify your JavaScript code? Despite being an excellent programming language, JavaScript impacts web pages by slowing them down. To regain space and improve your page load speed, you must minify the JavaScript code. The minified version of JavaScript code can reduce the file size by as much as 30 to 90%. Consequently, JavaScript minification has become a familiar ritual for all developers. Every major JavaScript library developer, Angular, Bootstrap, and so on, provides a minified version of JavaScript for production deployment. And each one uses a min.js extension to indicate this. Here's a brief outline of the benefits you will achieve after employing JavaScript minification. Reduction of page load time. Less bandwidth consumption of your website. Lower script execution time, fewer HTTP requests to the server, and theft protection. Here are the most effective and popular JavaScript minification tools that can help you enhance your web performance. JSMin is a dedicated command line JavaScript minification tool and library to minify the JavaScript code and make the code as lightweight as possible. Just install JSMin as a global script, and it will remove all the white spaces and unnecessary comments from the code very effectively. As a result, it can instantly reduce your JavaScript file size by around 50%. However, JSMin has one drawback. It doesn't yield optimal savings. Because of its simplistic algorithm, it leaves many line feed characters unchanged. Otherwise, it may introduce new bugs in the code. Microsoft Ajax Minifier empowers you to improve the performance of your web applications by reducing the size of both JavaScript and CSS files. It deletes the comments, unnecessary space, semicolons, functions, and parentheses. Besides shortening the local variables, function names, quotation or double quotation, combining adjacent variable declaration, deletes the not executed codes. With Ajax Min, you can analyze productivity and change the JS minifier in the background. And when it completes the minification, you can open up the productivity folder. Google Closure Compiler is another excellent JavaScript minification tool. It formulates JavaScript for fast downloading and smoother performance. It also verifies the syntax and changeable suggestions, removes the dead code and types, and notifies you regarding JavaScript drawbacks. This tool gathers your JavaScript, evaluates it, removes redundant code, and rewrites it. Also, it provides warnings for illegal JavaScript and potentially dangerous operations. Moreover, it's a proper compiler from regular JavaScript to a better and minified JavaScript. YUI Compressor is a command line JavaScript and CSS minification tool that assures you a higher compression ratio than most others. It's a minification tool written in Java and relies on Rhino to tokenize the source JavaScript file. Firstly, YUI examines the source JavaScript file to determine its construction. Then it prints out the token stream. Then it removes as many white space characters as possible and replaces all local symbols with a one-letter symbol. As the YUI compressor is open source, you can examine the source code to learn how it works. In addition, YUI is the most secure JavaScript minification tool with an eloquent compression ratio. UglifyJS is one of the most popular JavaScript minification tools. It can parse, minify, and compress JavaScript code. Besides, the tool generates a source map file while compressing to track back to the original code. Also, it can take multiple input files simultaneously, parsing the input files first, then parsing the options. The Toptal JavaScript Minifier offers an efficient yet straightforward online JavaScript minifier, where you can condense your JavaScript within a few seconds. It also allows you to convert the code to a .js file for future use. JSCompress can minify and reduce the size of your JavaScript by 80%. It offers a simple click-and-go interface where you can either paste your code or upload your .js file for minification. You will receive the minified output as clean, copyable code rather than a .js file. Notably, the tool uses UglifyJS and Babel Minify to minify and compress JavaScript. Minifier.org is one of the most simplistic JavaScript minifiers you can utilize to minify your codes. It uses multiple methods to minify JavaScript code. The tool weights the size of your JavaScript code both before and after the minification. Then it calculates the gain of the script after the minification and displays it on the screen. You can input a .js file, provide a URL, or directly paste your raw code to the TutorialsPoint JavaScript Minifier tool. The tool has an editable field to code directly if you wish. In addition, it has a single-click minification option, and you can download the minified code in a .js file. If you need to compress your JavaScript code, the Packer by Dean Edwards could provide you with one of the most satisfactory online JavaScript compression experiences. It works with JavaScript tokens, atoms, and bit and byte patterns. Besides, it lets you implement Base62 encode and shrink variables option while minifying your code. To minify your JS code, copy and paste it into JavaScript and press the pack button. It will automatically generate minified code for you. If you're a Kinsta customer, you can use our code minification feature to minify your site's JS and CSS files. All you need to do is enable Kinsta CDN and tick a couple of checkboxes in your My Kinsta dashboard. You don't have to install any third-party plugins. Your files will now be minimized. This minification occurs on Cloudflare's Edge network, which also powers Kinsta CDN. All your minified files are also cached on Cloudflare's network, translating into additional performance benefits. W3 Total Cache lets you minify JavaScript, CSS, and HTML with granular control. Besides, it allows you to minify inline, embedded, or any third-party JavaScript or CSS code. It also defers JavaScript and CSS for faster page loading, apart from the minification. Moreover, the plugins offer multiple JavaScript minification opportunities for WordPress websites. WP Optimize is a WordPress optimization plugin that offers an advanced minification tool to minify CSS and JavaScript alongside clearing cache and optimizing your WordPress website. Also, it empowers you to defer CSS and JavaScript. As a result, the site loads the non-critical assets after the main page load, improving page performance. Auto Optimize is a WordPress minification plugin that aggregates, minifies, and caches non-aggregated CSS and JavaScript to reduce page load time and improve the performance of your website. It can minify and cache the scripts, inline the critical JavaScript, and async the non-aggregated JavaScript. Fast Velocity Minify offers advanced JavaScript, CSS, and HTML minification for WordPress users. It does the minification on the front end when the first uncached request happens. Besides, the plugin has got a straightforward user interface and simple usability. Have we missed any JavaScript minification tool or WordPress minification plugin you like? Let us know in the comments section. Looking for a quality local development solution? With Dev Kinsta, in a single click, you can design, develop, and deploy new WordPress projects from your local machine. Plus, it's 100% free to use, even if you aren't a Kinsta customer. Download it today at kinsta.com/devkinsta. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.